Captain. I think I'm gonna like Argelius.
Obviously a man of good taste.
You mean to tell me that all these women... Well, that all this is...
Yes, yes, yes. The Argelians think very highly of their pleasure.
Oh, now, that's an understatement if I ever heard one. This is a completely hedonistic society.
You like us, Scotty?
Aye. Why shouldn't I?
Good. I've invited her to join us at the table. I thought you might like to meet her.
Now, that's what I call a real captain. Always thinking of his men.
Scotty, in Argelia, they use the lights.
Now, no one has to tell an old Aberdeen pub crawler how to applaud, Captain.
Have one of our pillows?
Tis a fine foggy night tonight, and I doubt if anyone has ever told you of the marvelous fogs we have in Aberdeen.
Never a word. But I'm dying to learn.
Well, then why don't I show you? There's nothing like a walk in the fog with a bonny lass.
Or a handsome gentleman. Why don't we?
You don't mind, do you? I might even get back to the ship on time.
We won't leave without you, Scotty. Relax and enjoy yourself. My work is never done.
My work, Jim. This is prescription stuff.